Yeah.
This is a homage beat.
Let's go.
True say hate will bring you down, yet he just proves himself somehow. And haters calling him a fraud, yet he's never give a reason to before. True say hate will bring you down, he just proves himself somehow. Haters calling him a fraud, yet he's never give a reason to before.
If you're listening, there's been a revelation. If you haven't seen it yet, you probably hold up in the basement. Now they said he couldn't do it, said no way he'd ever face him. Yet he's went and TKO'd him at the upset of a nation. See, they all shouted, Weller, we'll do this and we'll do that. But they never held the fact that KSI could knock him flat. Now he's proved it to the world that if he wants something, he'll get it. And he did it with the music too, he'll never win, forget it. Damn, does it take a belt for you to see for what it is? He's proved himself time and time again, no stopping this. Yet the people hate so much he had to drop a fist. Now he's proved again he keeps his hands full like a shopping trip. Even at the conference filled with confidence, it was bottomless, acting without consequence. Little did we know he'd take it to the ring, held control like a gamer but asserted his dominance. It doesn't take a genius to know that I'm a fan. Was back in school when I was just a boy and now a man. Not only have I grown, I've seen him growing with me, and I followed him along the way to see him grafting all he has. And even I had doubted you, for that I'm sorry bro. Not your ability to win, but just your boxing though. You went in, put in a shift, little did I know that you would be setting jabs and holding power like a pro. Joe said it himself that he could hit strong, picking shots wise too, barely missed one. Laid the jab, kept the range, followed with a right. Only took him 3 rounds for him to go and win the fight. But I gotta say it, props to Joe too. Takes a man to enter the ring to go drop dudes. On the night I guess it wasn't enough. G-Day leveled up, evolved like a Pokemon does. See? With the music he was doubted, yet he did it. Went and made the movie, yeah was doubted but he did it. Stepped the levels up again with boxing, went and did it. Doubted in the finish, yet proceeded on to go and win it. Now, what does that tell you? That was 4 months of training. Imagine what he could do if he stuck with it and aimed big. Already calling out Logan Paul and his brother Jake. Hope they come and follow through so we can go expose the snakes. In the meantime, I'll savor in his victory. 8,000 fans to see an amateur is history. Millions were watching on the stream as well, and it's for free. Haven't gotten anything that sweet since I last trick or treat. To top it off as well, the riches already got into the ring and handed him the belt himself. You can hate him all you want, but you cannot take that away from him. KSI, the one that everyone had said would never win.
True say hate will bring you down, yet he just proves himself somehow. And haters calling him a fraud, yet he's never give a reason to before. True say hate will bring you down, he just proves himself somehow. Haters calling him a fraud, yet he's never give a reason to before. True say hate will bring you down, yet he just proves himself somehow. And haters calling him a fraud, yet he's never give a reason to before. True say hate will bring you down, he just proves himself somehow. Haters calling him a fraud, yet he's never give a reason.